don't know if I wanted to do this. What if my hair falls out? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you guys can tell by the title, I am doing my wash day routine with all Dollar Tree products. So I went to Dollar Tree last night and I'm gonna show you a mini vlog of that real quick. Okay, hi guys. So we are in Dollar Tree right now, and as you know, I have to do my wash day routine with products from Dollar Tree. So my mom gave me $10 and we're here. It looks like a pretty good selection. So I was eyeing it out and I seen Pantene Gold Series is in here. And this is at Target, so I'm gonna do this. Terry's here, by the way. Look how her mask is. And then they have this Your Curly Tight Enhancer, so I'm gonna do that too. And then look at this, Curl Control Salon Selective. And then we'll look at the ingredients at home because I'm scared.
You're gonna do this one?
Yeah, and then there's like the Shea Coconut Oil. So I think I'm gonna do that.
Why is the
But I need shampoo and conditioner.
There's conditioner.
Right there. Okay. But, oh, they have an argan oil mask and coconut oil and tea tree oil like that. Guys, I don't know if this is just this Dollar Tree, but it looks pretty stocked. Like, look.
What is that?
Leave-in Shea Moisture. So I'm gonna just try all this crap out and then show you guys what I get at home. Okay, so I didn't get everything from that whole little vlog because I only had $10 and I wanted to make it reasonable for some of you guys that have been asking me, oh, what are some cheap dupes or yada, yada, yada. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna limit myself to $10 and go in there. But surprisingly, they had a wide selection of some really good stuff. So here's a clip of like products that I didn't get that were also really good. Hey guys, so let's get into this. This is gonna be an interesting video, so grab some popcorn. So here's all the things that I got from Dollar Tree. I'm gonna do a quick haul because we have a long video ahead of us. Okay, so I got this because I had seen this on TikTok and someone had put like some sort of oil and detangling it, but I'm gonna be putting like a product in some water, shake it up, and then detangle my hair with this. All right, and then I had gotten a wide tooth comb for some detangling action. They had a wide selection of brushes, like a lot for like slick hair. You wanted to slick it to like that. I got this brush. As you can see in that vlog, I want my little cousin and she's like, Heaven, get this brush. We are gonna see how this detangles my hair. I'm not gonna be using my Deadman or nothing, you guys. Okay, so let's do the products. So I got this curl stretching cream, and I don't even wanna look at the ingredients, you guys. Water, alcohol. Alcohol is the second ingredient in this freaking thing. I'm gonna cry. I don't know if I wanted to do this. What if my hair falls out? Okay. Yeah, there's fragrance. The only good product that I see is water and shea butter. So we're gonna try this out. I'm literally so scared. Okay, so there's this mask that I'm gonna be putting before my hair, which is a Gold Series that I see at Target. Gold Series Pantene is at Target, and I use some of the Gold Series. So I thought that was interesting. And if you guys saw in that vlog, they had other Gold Series stuff as well. So I'm gonna be putting this as a co-wash mask because that's what it is. And when I say I'm doing my whole washing routine with stuff from Dollar Tree, sis, I bought shampoo and conditioner and I'm so nervous. Like, all right, we're gonna check. Sulfates, chloride, sodium. Oh my freaking, I don't even wanna read this. Cetaphil, alcohol, chloride, yep, yeah. Okay, this one has aloe. silk protein leaf juice, but that's like the last ingredients. Like the first ingredients are alcohol, chloride, dimethicone. Yo, I love you guys. I'm doing this video because I'm trying to test out products that might be good. Who knows? Some of these products might hit. Okay, so this one literally looks like a dupe of Shea Moisture, the curl smoothie. So I was like, okay. And it's the Shea Solution Shea Butter Leave-In Conditioner. This one said paraben-free, so that's why I had gotten it. And, wow. Okay, so just because it doesn't have parabens, it has alcohol, has potassium, that's weird. It does have some shea butter, but it's not like one of the higher up ingredients. Chloride, Cetaphil. Lord have mercy on my soul. We are gonna go to the restroom and start this process, my loves. See you there. Okay guys, so I'm in the shower. I'm ready to take the shower. Wait, hold on, I am not taking a shower. I'm just washing my hair. And I had a good hair day like this past 2 days. Check my recent Instagrams because I took some Instagram pictures. But yeah, so first we're gonna be putting in this deep Pantene co-wash, because it's co-wash before, and I'm gonna wet my hair really quick and have that in, and then we're gonna wait, and then we're gonna do that. All right. Okay guys, so this co-wash mask is in. I'm gonna chill here for, I want to say, like 7 minutes with this co-wash mask. So that Gold Series crap is literally at Target. So I'm concerned on why it's at Dollar Tree. So it smelled good. It smelled like the rest of the Gold Series that I have used. So this actually could be a really great find or a really bad find. But yeah, it's just sitting in my hair, and I'll see you back when I wash it out with this beautiful shampoo, coconut and hibiscus. You can hear the fear in my voice. Okay, so it's been sitting for like 6 minutes now. I'm literally just getting anxious. The longer I leave this in my hair, the more hair could fall out my hair. Did that make any sense? Probably not. But yeah, so I'm gonna wash this out now because this is terrifying. So yeah, wash that out, and we're gonna start with the shampoo and conditioner and start this process, okay? All right. Okay guys, I just wanted to come back and say, immediately after I put in that shampoo and was working it through my hair, my hair feels stripped. Like, I haven't felt this feeling in a long time. So that's not good, but we're gonna keep going. This could work out. So conditioner time. Okay, hi guys. So that did not go as well as I thought it was gonna go. That brush conditioner, like my jigger, I did not think that through. Like that thing did not even detangle my hair whatsoever, so I just ended up grabbing the conditioner and running it through my hair. But then I was like, let me leave it in for at least some sort of moisture, because that shampoo felt like it took it all out. But yeah, I have not detangled my hair with a wide tooth comb and I don't know how long, and I'm tearing up because it's like pulling my hair. Like, you guys see that? Like, because I had my hair big, my hair is obviously gonna be very tangled up. Oh my god, I'm like tearing up, y'all. Okay, so I'm just gonna brush through this. I'm gonna comb through this, and then I'm gonna come back when it's kind of somewhat detangled. Okay, hi guys. So I detangled my hair. She can go through now. That took 10 times longer than it usually does with my Denman or wet brush. But now I'm gonna start putting the products and start, you know, doing my wash day routine. If you wanna see my wash day routine with regular products, tap there. But I got this much amount of the leave-in conditioner and it smells like really good. The consistency is good. It feels pretty moisturizing when I'm going on. But it smells like something that I can't put my finger on. Wow, look at that. My hair just ate all that up. Kind of, did you guys just see how it just like, okay. This could be pretty good. This literally looks like a Shea Moisture like dupe. Okay, my hands are like really slippery that this thing won't come out. Okay guys, I'm so sorry. Okay, so I'm gonna just put that through there. Okay, and now with my cheetah brush, we are going to, you guys hear that? Oh my gosh. We are going to brush through it again and then I'm gonna come back. Okay, you guys, so it's all throughout my hair. I feel a lot more confident about this because like my hair looks kind of normal. It smells like I'm kind of getting the coconut aroma that's making it feel normal. Okay, so now I'm gonna go through with this Salon Selective Control Cream Curl Stretch Cream Definition. Okay, so sis, shut up. Shut up, shut up, shut up. This was already open. Like it had no cover or anything. So someone literally could have digged their hands in here. I have not touched this, I swear. And there's no, okay, I'm not gonna be dramatic. I'm just gonna scroll through it. I'm putting my finger in to see if there's anything in it. Okay, there's nothing in it. Okay, this thing's like really watery. Because like, it's like drooping on my hand. But I find that really disgusting that it had no cover on. Like usually they all come with covers, but whatever, whatever, whatever. I'm going at this process just to think that, that these aren't Dollar Tree products. These are just products you've never used before, Heaven. Not Dollar Tree products, they're just products you've never used before. Right? Right, okay. Oh, hey. Okay, so my hair feels a lot better. Now I'm gonna start with like brushing my hair into the bang situation and then diffuse it. And then we're gonna have the final product, you guys. Let's rate these products. We're not gonna rate all of them, but these are the most important ones, the curl creams. This one I liked a lot. I don't know if I'd like to pull it out and use it again, obviously. I rate this a 7 for being $1. Wait, hold on. I kind of forgot it was $1. For this being $1, I rate this an 8 out of 10. The smell smells like Shea Moisture, low-key, like on the high... Actually, high-key. Like, this smells like Shea Moisture. The bottles give me Shea Moisture vibes, so... It's called Shea Solutions. How cute is that? Okay, this one, if it wasn't open... This has a really silky, milky feel to it, and I think my curls definitely look more defined after using that. So I'm gonna rate this a 6.5. I'm kind of being harsh because of all the ingredients that it has inside. Like, it could be really working in my hair, but it might not be like good for my hair type of deal. But the wide tooth comb did its job. Slowly but surely, so I rate this an 8. The shampoo and conditioner had me literally scared for my life, so I rate those a 4 and a 5. But the cheetah brush surprised me, like because it has like this sort of grip, I kind of was able to get in there and detangle it. Okay, so now I'm gonna come back with my whole bangs brushed forward and ready to diffuse, and then yeah, see you guys later. Okay, you guys, so she is in her position, ready to go. Terry had came in here and touched my hair, and she said that it feels really good. But she also said that it could be because it's like just wet and it feels this good. So I think when we start diffusing and drying it, the real like result is gonna come out. So I'm excited to see. I'm excited for you guys. Like, these products could actually be something good. But again, the ingredients, guys, are not about it. But I'm gonna start diffusing, and I'll see you guys literally probably when it's big and poofy and picked out, okay? Mwah. Okay, guys, so this is a finished product. I have no words. I think that my curls feel pretty good. They don't look like the definition is kind of, see, like some are going ear, ear, and then some are like the same, but, and then like my bangs are kind of cracky, but that could just be because of like other stuff, you know? This top situation, I don't know what's happening here, but to be honest, there's like not that much frizz as I thought there would be. But I think my curls feel good. Like they feel moisturized, but they don't look the same as, you know, like my other hair. Obviously, like the cracky bangs, my biggest fear ever. Like, what is that? So I say definitely maybe try it out. Like if you really want, if you can't afford the other hair products, I think that this one is probably the best one out of all of them. This Shea Moisture dupe. I mean, hey, what, like, if you're not really worried about the ingredients that much, I mean, you kind of should be, but like, if you're not and you're just really wanting a product to tame your hair, I think that's the way to go. I like can't even see, oh my Lord. But to be honest, I thought my hair was gonna fall out. None of my hair fell out. My hair feels good. It doesn't look the best. It doesn't look at her best. But hey, I think this was really fun. Like I was, my mood was more like this throughout the whole video, but I definitely had fun, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment down below what other videos you guys would want to see. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure to follow me on Instagram and TikTok. Okay, bye.